Okay, Dolores, darling, don't worry. We are here, and everything's going to be okay. Thank you. Mom, what are you doing here? Your abuela is talking to the press outside with the rest of the family, so I decided to come up here and support the both of you. Oh, thanks, Mama.
Why, hello there. Welcome to Columbia Hospital. Is this our patient for today?
Yes, we have Miss Dolores Madrigal, who has gone into labor.
Okay, okay. Why don't we get you set up with a room?
Everyone, follow me this way.
Don't worry. Everything's going to be okay. You're in good hands. Come on, honey. I'll help you.
Thanks, Mariano.
All right, Miss Madrigal,
Guzman, this is going to be your room. And we ask that all of our patients put on a hospital gown.
Do you mind just changing into this for me, dear?
Yeah, I'll go into the bathroom and change.
Few minutes later.
All right, Dolores, you're all changed. We ask you not to go and just lay in the bed for us, darling.
Okay, thanks.
All right, and Mariano, you can just sit in the chair right next to her.
Awesome, cool.
All right, Dolores, you'll probably remain here for the time being. We're gonna do cervical checks on you every now and then to see how you're coming along. And when it's really intense to the point where you can't deal with it anymore, then we will bring you into the delivery room. We will get scans of the baby to make sure that it's in the right positioning for delivery. And yeah, if you do need anything, please don't hesitate to ask. We do ask, though, in the last few minutes of your labor that you don't eat or drink anything, because there's a possibility of we might have to do a C-section. Is that understandable?
Yes, it's fine.
Okay, try to get up and walk, get you some rest, and most importantly, relax. We're here to help you.
Yeah, thanks.
You're welcome. If you need anything, just press your call button.
Right, and I'll go let the doctor know that you guys are here.
This is a nice little waiting room.
I think I'm just gonna have some coffee.
All right, Peppa, I think this is the room. I brought an arepa to make sure that Dolores feels okay during her delivery.
Okay.
Come on, I think it's this way.
Wait for me, I'm coming.
Hola, Dolores, I brought you an arepa.
Oh, muchas gracias, tia. I am starting to get pains now.
Okay, well, eat this. It'll make you feel better.
Yum, 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 yum.
Mmm, that's so delicious.
Thank you.
Gotta get some rest, Dolores. It'll be over before you know it.
And then we'll get to meet the little bebe that's been waiting inside of you for 9 months.
And then night fell.
Honey, I'm gonna try to get some rest. You know, it's gonna be a lot.
Okay, sweetie, I'll be right here.
A few hours later.
Ah! Ow!
Oh my gosh, honey, what's wrong?
It's time! It's time! Get the nurse!
Okay,